You've probably heard about long COVID, but you may not know a lot about it. Many don't. Even though 1 in 13 adults in the U.S. have long COVID symptoms, which can last months or even years. It's important to understand that anyone can get long COVID, and the best way to avoid it is to get regular COVID-19 vaccinations. Let's take a closer look. Long COVID is an ongoing illness that can happen after a person is infected with COVID-19. It is considered long COVID when symptoms persist for at least 3 months, but can last even years after a COVID-19 infection. There's a wide range of mild to severe symptoms that may improve, worsen, or stay the same over time. In research studies, more than 200 symptoms have been linked to COVID-19. As I said, anyone who gets infected with COVID-19 can get long COVID, but some groups are at a higher risk, including people who have more severe COVID-19 infections and others you see on the screen. It's important to know that most people who have experienced long COVID had mild cases of COVID-19 or even no symptoms at all. So even if you don't have a difficult time with COVID-19, you can still get long COVID. Symptoms of long COVID include fatigue, fever, shortness of breath, headaches, difficulty thinking, also known as brain fog, depression, gastrointestinal issues, and many more. You can find the full list of symptoms on the CDC website. Ongoing symptoms can run you down and make it hard to enjoy daily life. It can be physically and mentally exhausting, which might interfere with your work and school life. It can even lead to lifelong conditions such as diabetes and heart failure. Research has shown that the best way to avoid long COVID is by routinely getting your COVID-19 vaccination. It also helps to avoid large crowds and practice good health habits like washing your hands often and cleaning surfaces that are touched frequently. Getting regular COVID-19 vaccinations is important for a couple of reasons. First, the effectiveness of the vaccine weakens over time, leaving you with less defense against the virus. And second, the virus can change its makeup as it circulates, and the vaccine is updated to match new strains going around in the community. Because COVID-19 cases tend to increase in the fall and winter, it's best to get vaccinated early in the fall or when an updated vaccine becomes available. It takes about 2 weeks for your body to build full protection, so it's better to get your vaccine earlier than later. We understand that fall and winter are busy times of the year, so Walgreens makes it as easy as possible to get vaccinated for COVID-19. You can make an appointment that fits your schedule on our website or app, or just stop by one of our pharmacy locations. You can learn more about the COVID-19 vaccine or book your appointment at walgreens.com/COVID-19 vaccine. Or just stop in and ask any Walgreens pharmacist. We're always ready to help.